I'm Mike Abruzzo with American Equipment in Soilmec North America. We're running a training facility here for Local 825 and Locals 542 out of New York and Philadelphia. This training program is very unique for the operator unions. They have the ability to learn in a training site, in a training environment before they go out in the field, which really saves on maintenance on the machines. They understand what needs to be maintained and controlled. They also have the ability to learn different aspects of proper drilling, so they're not destroying the machinery while they're out there, and they're saving the company money. We offer this advantage to our customers and to future customers so that they can increase the value of the machines once they own them. We're taking into some applications for the ground conditions on the site using micropiles and large diameter drilling. We're in the classroom talking about what goes on other job sites as well as on this job site and the ground conditions we'll see here as well as all over the world. We've shown some of the technologies that are used with different applications. The students are getting an overview on how drilling works, what different methods you can use. On the micropiling drill, we're using water, a mix of air and water, and air alone. On the large diameter rigs, we're using casing as well as a polymer slurry from Setco. The products are specific to holding the walls out on the ground while you're drilling down so you do not have a hole collapse.
The values are the hands-on knowledge that they're going to get from this class on how to run this equipment, and also the safety aspect, and being productive out in the field and sellable to the contractors. I just want to thank Soilmec North America for the opportunity of this training. It's by far very beneficial for our members and their members and the contractors.